Diamond Bell Ranch Homestead. Diamond Bell Ranch Homestead is taking off-grid by the horns and tossing it over the fence. They've started on raw, deserty land. Is deserty a word? Oh, well, it is now. Yeah, they're turning that place into a homestead, ready or not. Water is trucked in about a gigabazillion spoonfuls, and then they're doing laundry the way the Flintstones did it. They're laying it all bare for us on YouTube to watch. Even their prepping pantry is starting from scratch. So if you're wanting to see raw and lifeless land become a homestead, check out Diamond Bell Ranch Homestead. Marsha's Mush and Stuff. If you've ever been to Dollar Tree and daydreamed of all the wonderful DIYs and crafty things you could create with some of those products, this just might be the channel for you. Marsha's Mush and Stuff doesn't just browse around and grab the bric-a-brac. She does all types of Dollar Tree hauls. I especially love her themed hauls like the food hauls, craft hauls, the bath product hauls, or my personal favorites, wish list and brand name hauls at Dollar Tree. Who'd be crafty enough to find some high-end merch at Dollar Tree? Marsha. That's who. If you're into frugal DIYs and Dollar Tree hauls, and of course, giveaways, check out Marsha's Mush and Stuff. Not a Green Thumb. Sarah is a Romans 8 believing, garden obsessed Canadian mom who's dreaming up a homestead. Right now, she's using YouTube as a work diary and a way to connect with others who enjoy getting their hands dirty and then eating. If you're into garden tours or discussing hugel culture, which there's a lot of people out there that are doing it that method, and you're into finding solutions to garden woes, Not a Green Thumb chronicles a great deal of that. She also shares a home with a Scottish Fold cat. Not sure the cat is a green thumb either, but, you know, it's fun to watch. See if Not a Green Thumb can cook up something from the garden for you. Off-grid homesteading piece by piece. Dollar Tree hauls and crafty DIYs. Gardening obsession and homestead dreaming. Are these your people?